So with the lack of my flexibility last year, I was very inconsistent in competition. For the main reason, because I didn't have the hip flexibility here, I would have to get back this way with my body, and I was losing the center of my gravity. So now I have the hip flexibility that we worked on, and I can really get back there and create all of this pressure in my hips where I didn't have that last year, which is why I wasn't consistent.
Turn this way. Okay, so his problem was, is that literally on his range of motion, if you go back from behind here, his range of motion, and he's actually a little stiff right now because he swung the other day, his range of motion was literally here, okay? Professional golfers, the guys that can swing the longest, they can get down to about 60 degrees of rotation. So we've significantly improved from using this device. So this is one of the stretches that we did.